For the week of December 19th, 2011, this is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
TV's apocalyptic series The Walking Dead, Sarah Wayne Callies, visits Commander Fleet Activities Yokosuka, where she was welcomed aboard USS George Washington.
It's amazing. It's like being on a floating city. And I was incredibly struck by the grace and kindness and generosity of everybody on board. I'd like to say happy holidays. I'd like to say thank you for your service, especially at this time of year. It's got to be real hard to be apart from your families. But all of us back home are real grateful for everything that they're doing.
During her visit, Callies was offered an inside look at life aboard a U.S. aircraft carrier and met with forward deployed sailors.
It's very impressive. You know, I've never really got to meet a whole lot of really famous people. It's nice to see, you know, them coming out and thanking us for what we do. And like I said, wishing us happy holidays and stuff like that. It's pretty impressive.
After all the excitement, this zombie blasting TV personality took the time to meet with the local military community for autographs and photo opportunities.
I was on my way home, but then I was like, you know, how many times do you get an opportunity to see someone and get a picture with them? So I said, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and go see her and see how everything goes.
Petty Officer Michael Story, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Students from Akego Elementary School visited several Destroyer Squadron 15 ships on Yokosuka Naval Base to sing some of their favorite holiday carols for the enjoyment of the sailors serving aboard. Lieutenant Commander William Stewart, Command Chaplain for Destroyer Squadron 15, said the children were able to visit four ships this year.
We had four ships involved this year, USS Lassen, USS Fitzgerald, USS Steedham, and USS Mustin. And it's an annual event where the kids come out to the ships and they spread holiday cheer by singing carols.
Isabella Termini, a third grader at the school, said the students also attended a special concert performed by members of the 7th Fleet Band.
We came to base because we were going to go caroling on the Lassen ship, and we watched music in the Benny Decker Theater.
Robert Thomas, another third grader, said that this time of year is one of his favorites because it's a good chance to give to others, just like caroling for service members.
Well, just the spirit of giving. Well, it's just nice to do it, and you feel good once you give something to them.
Ikego Elementary School is located in the Ikego Housing Detachment, and roughly 200 students from the area attend the school. Destroyer Squadron 15 is comprised of 7 Arleigh Burke-class guided missile destroyers, and more than 2,000 sailors. Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
More than 600 guests attended Yokosuka Middle School's first ever Winter Wonderland celebration. Families and sailors were invited and encouraged to bring their favorite dishes for everyone to try. Caroline Valenzuela, a YMS 8th grade science teacher, said that the event made everyone feel like family.
I think everybody really feels a part of things. Because we team, everybody feels really connected to their team, but I think a night like this makes us feel a part of YMS and that we're one big family. And then to bring your family in, I think it's really nice, and especially to have the sailors here, it's really great to have the support.
Jasmine Bennett, a YMS 6th grader, said that the event was a great start to the holiday season.
We kind of celebrate the holiday before the actual holiday. So you get like a better start, like a fun start. You're already excited.
Kathy Palermo, parent of a YMS 6th grader, said that the Winter Wonderland gave a unique opportunity to interact with teachers and staff at YMS.
Several teachers and the staff from the school was here, so it was fun to interact in a social manner with them.
YMS Parent Teacher Organization event planner Stacy Park Allen said that the event was a success with the help of sailor participation.
We gave 100%. We had volunteers coming in for research, for displays. They also donated baskets for their teams. So it took all hands to make this event successful.
Petty Officer Shamira Purifoy, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.